morning. No, I don't like that. I just woke up not too long ago and I'm feeling quite sleepy, even though it's 10:30 in the morning. I got a pair of really cute pants off of Depop. And I wanted to alter them. Let me show you the pantalones. These are the pants, okay? So cute. They're these like purple corduroy, like really cute pants. And they have this cute detail on the inside that's like flowery, so cute. The problem is that they're low-waisted. Who wears low-waisted pants anymore, right? I took one sewing camp when I was 10 years old. I made myself a pair of shorts, so I would say that the crotch region is where I am advanced, but it's been a long time. My plan today is I'm going to alter these to make them high-waisted so that, one, they don't sit below my pooch on my belly, and two, so that I don't have to cut the ends off. I have a sewing machine. I do. Like, I'm excited about that. I'm like a freaking alterations YouTuber. Oh my god. So we'll be pulling that out today, but first, I want to get ready for the day. I'm gonna get dressed. So right now, I'm wearing PJs. It is now February, you know? It's February, and I know it's still cold outside, and we literally just had a massive snowstorm, but I really, want iced coffee still. And I didn't make any last night from my house, so I want to go get some. I'm gonna get ready, okay? 1, 2, 3. I don't look good with the middle part, okay? We've literally been over this in my last video. I can't deal with the middle part. What is happening? Ah! Anyways, here's the part that you're all really looking forward to. I lugged this bad boy up from the basement. Like I said, that one summer that I was in a sewing camp, I really went ham that Christmas and my parents got me a whole bunch of sewing things, like this sewing machine, which is actually really nifty. I'm gonna keep it for the rest of my life just because I feel like it's something that you should keep around. Shout out to 10-year-old me for knowing that I'm gonna need something in the future. I don't know. Little update on the Dunkin' coffee. Great, fantastic, size of my head, incredible. I'm gonna try and decipher some of this and set it up all cute. So let's set it up. Feeling super proud of baby Kara for picking out this fine-ass piece of machinery. Look at her! I have to reteach myself how to thread the sewing machine, which I think I randomly remember how to do. So I'm gonna change out the thread, because right now the thread is black, but I'm gonna re-thread it with a purple color because we're obviously working with my purple pants. Excited! So here's the plan. I needed to make these pants high-waisted, right? So I looked up a few YouTube tutorials and I got to work. First things first, I lined up those pants next to some high-waisted pants that I already owned that I really liked. It didn't really help me much because I didn't know what I was doing. Then I cut the crotch out from the purple pants because that's what YouTube told me to do. Then I flipped them johns inside out, and then I lined up where I wanted the new seam to go, and I pinned them. And figuring out that seam was very difficult, but I did it. Then I sewed it, and this is the product. Okay, so I officially made them high-waisted. Like, they used to be sitting down here, and now they're up here, and that's where I want them to be. But they're, like, really tight around my butt area and my crotch area, and I don't like it. So in the area in between my, where my crotch is, this is, gross. I'm gonna put, a little triangle loop there with the extra fabric that I cut out so that it, sits firmly. I don't think that even makes sense. Just doing the little dots to mark everything up, and then I went and flipped them inside out again and sat on the floor and worked on pinning that little bloop back into place.
This looks like some sort of a lettuce leaf, but I'm gonna pray that it turns out looking how I need it to look.
I tossed that bad boy back on the sewing machine a few times, and boom, we had ourselves some pants.
Y'all, high-waisted, I need to make the, like, cinch it in a little bit, and I'm gonna do that later, but, like, I did fix it. So they fit me now. So cute. I might like roll it up and sew the very bottom just so that it's like one notch shorter on me, but I fixed it. I mean, it looks a little funny right on my booty because right here there's like a little hole. It's a little funky, but I'm gonna try and fix that too because I have to go up the seam anyways to bring it in to cinch it up, but
beauty.
I think I did it. I officially made these pants high-waisted. I will take an actual photo of these or a video of them when I finish them like completely, but for now, like, that's gonna be it. I'm pretty proud of myself. Also, this Dunkin' iced coffee is like practically the only thing that I've had today. It's 5 o'clock now. I got this at like 11 a.m. Anyways, guys, that's probably gonna be it for today. Thanks for watching. This was chaotic for me. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see what goes on next.